now, citizen. I'm up to my armpits in problems today.
If you're traveling north and west, watch out for Ashlanders. House Redoran says they're savages. North.
What? Keep your weapons sheathed, citizen. The situation is well in hand, I assure you. Bandits, I wish all my work with this symbol. I'm investigating some irregularities in Suran's justice system. The town's lead constable, Marshal Hlaren, may be arresting people without cause. I pray that I'm wrong, but I could use an ally. So you'll help? Excellent. I need evidence, testimony. Many of the Marshal's prisoners are toiling on plantations outside Suran. Talk to them. Gather some proof of Hlaren's corruption. Then meet me at Ulus Manor. The plantations are crawling with iron-howed mercenaries. I'll draw them away as best I can, but do hurry. They won't leave their posts for long.
You too? This is ridiculous.
I'm sorry, Telenra, but my wife insists we try a real mage.
There goes another client who's known me for years. Not a proper mage, they say. Rubbish! By Vec, if I get my hands on that fetcher from Somerset, I'll wring his scrawny golden neck. Just watching my business fall into ruin. People used to rely on me to heal their children and mend their injuries, but now it's all Menaldinian this and Menaldinian that. Damned guild lackey. He's even pinning up signs to slander my work. The Cretan's saying I'm not a mage, but I am. I just happen to love alchemy. He must think there's a lot of coin to be made here. The fool. If I get my hands on him, I'll... Sorry. Dark elf temper. It's just that this business is my life.
What do you want?
Thank you.
What? I'm working here. What's going on? Ha! They're working us like snowblind oxen, that's what's going on. You want to know more? Kill that smoke-skinned bastard, Overseer Torvain. He's always itching to execute someone, and I think I'm next.
You think you can defy me? Fool! Another lazy slave, I'll kill you two! I'll beat you to a pulp! To work, or the rest of you will get the same. Another lazy slave, I'll kill you too. I'll beat you to a pulp.
I saw you strike down, Overseer Torvain. Well fought, friend. If ever an elf had it coming, it was Torvain. I was taking a deposit to the bank. A week's worth of coin, fairly earned. Marshal Horan accosted me and seized it. Accused me of stealing from some farmer outside town. The farmer's dead, of course, but who needs witnesses when an orc's to blame? Maybe. These damn dark elves think I'm nothing but an animal. Some don't even think I can speak. Makes them careless around me. Mistress Dren's been shouting about the quality of her laborers. You might find something of value in her manner.
Falsely? Guess that's a matter of perspective. I punched a dark elf. But I promise you, that wormy little snowback had it coming. I'd punch him again if I got the opportunity. Well, maybe that someone was Master Arano. And maybe the punch broke his jaw in three places. But that's what he gets for asking me to service his guards. Lauren told me I can shorten my sentence by working here. You telling me different?
Shaw's blood. I knew that elf was skeeving me out. Oh, when I get my hands on her.
Overseer Torvain really dead? Prisoner? Slave, more like. I swear, I don't belong here. That marshal, Hilarin. She says I murdered a beggar the day I arrived in Suran. I can't even bring myself to kill a fly, let alone a person. There's got to be some mistake. Master Karak's building a new prison in Suran, but it isn't finished yet. In the meantime, they make us work out here in the fields. Florin visits Karak's house twice a week. Maybe you can find something there. You have to get me out of here.